Latch retraction devices serve the purpose of automating door latching hardware. These devices will electromechanically control your door. There are two types of devices we will talk about today: solenoid driven and motorized. Solenoid latch retraction devices retract the latch but do not retract the push pad. Solenoid powered devices consume more power and often require manufacturer-specific power supplies. Motorized latch retraction devices retract the latch, but also retract the push pad. Motorized latch retraction devices consume less power, often do not require manufacturer-specific power supplies, and are well suited for environments where noise can be an issue, like in schools, hospitals, or nursing homes. Hope you learned something about latch retraction devices today. Please make sure to contact LaForce for all of your security needs.